Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today I will talk a hadith about intentions. عن عمر بن الخطاب رضي الله عنه قال سمعت رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول إنما الأعمال بالنيات وإنما لكل امرئ ما نوى فمن كانت هجرته إلى دنيا يصيبها أو إلى امرأة ينكحها فهجرته إلى ما هاجر إليه. It was narrated by Umar ibn al-Khattab radiyallahu anh. He said, I heard the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wasallam say, actions are only according to intentions, and every person will be rewarded according to what he has intended. So if he has migrated for worldly benefits or for marrying someone, then he has emigrated for what he has emigrated for. Wa alaykum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.